Madison. Well, everybody should give Madison a round of applause. So, we have a lot of stuff for you, starting off with KFC for lunch. So that's very, very exciting. So we're going to be handing that out, and then I'll probably talk to you more once you're eating, because everybody likes food first.
Hey, I'm Molly from Sun 102 here at another Classroom of the Month, and I'm here with Madison, who, thanks to her whole class got KFC lunch and a bunch of gifts from our awesome sponsors. So how was lunch?
It was really good.
Good. So what are you guys learning in school right now?
Well, right now we're doing a genius everything, so we're working on a project that will help the world.
Oh, that's so cool. So what's your favorite subject in school?
Probably Phys Ed.
That used to be mine too, even though I'm not too coordinated. And one last question, did you nominate yourself or did your parents?
I nominated myself.
Awesome. Well, just so you know, you can go on Discoverestevan.com to the Sun 102 blog page, and you can nominate yourself or your mom or dad can nominate you guys for Classroom of the Month, and we're going to come to your school with a bunch of great prizes from our sponsors.
So we have a lot of sponsors that make this whole big Classroom of the Month possible, so I really just want to give them a quick thank you. So first, KFC Estana, obviously, for this awesome lunch. And then also, Affinity Credit Union, they donated the glasses, and I think the pens, and then...
Notepads.
Yeah. And Whistle Stop Toys, they're giving you a gift certificate to get these Tegu blocks. They're really cool, so if you can rent them all for 2 weeks, and then for your classroom, it'll be a... That'll be pretty fun. I've seen a lot on them. You can Google them. Pretty darn cool. Also, the Southern Plains Co-op, they gave you your Gatorade and the granola bars. Yeah. Silly me. And the Orpheum Theater, they gave you some posters and some stickers. So those are going to be handed out at the end of the day just because they'll probably get, there's just too much of them for right now. You guys already got a lot of stuff. All right, but every